chop. I'm a motherfucking problem, my nigga. I'm a motherfucking problem. Niggas running up on me, gon' need a motherfucking duck. I done shot too many niggas, nigga, motherfucking chop. Ooh, shit, I'm on your motherfucking ass. Come outside, I'm in your motherfucking grass. He's gonna school, I'm in your motherfucking class.
What are you tweaking? The game you decided?
God, I am.
Yo, that's in blue?
Where? They have like low riders and shit.
That's cool, it's cool. Like, that shoe was like.
Really?
You're gonna start twitching.
Really?
Yeah, like you twitch.
Yeah, like it's more
contrast. How's it look? Was it mod?
Yeah.
Was it mod material?
Guys, you might get a little tattoo. We'll see. We'll see what's going on.
Yeah, this one called Real Gangster, huh? She don't know why, but all she knows is that her youngest child is a real gangster now. He was a good kid all through elementary, A's and B's, and had no enemies. But he saw all the G's as he walked home. He couldn't read all the words on the walls though. So many letters was crossed out with X's. He wondered, but knew not to ask those questions. No pops and his mom worked tooth the nail. She managed to buy him some shoes on sale. She didn't know she bought the wrong color, and they stayed in the.
What was it?
Okay, hi,
31:30.
Mr. Alex Martinez.
The next performance.
How you doing tonight?
Good.
Well, this morning. How you doing?
Pretty good.
Okay, so where are we at, man?
We're at the Tattoo Convention Center in Rosemont, Illinois.
Beautiful.
I get some farm work. Right here. We'll see. Either rose or dove. As long as it's meaningful to me, that's all I care about.
Not beautiful. We love that. So, as of right now, we've only been here about an hour or two. How would you rate your experience so far?
Pretty good, 10 out of 10. Nice people, real chill, real cool. You see everything here. There's nothing that you think, oh, I won't see that. It's here. Smoking, chilling.
Beautiful. We love that. Anything else for the fans?
Hey guys, I don't know. video might come out tomorrow, might come out in a week. We'll see. Alright guys, we're here with Dame.
Hi guys.
Where we at, Dame?
We are at a tattoo convention. Beautiful.
It's not your average gym video, guys. It's not your average.
Something different.
What do you think about getting?
You know, that's... Well, I'm thinking about getting a dove right here. Just a piece of God. You know, just something really beautiful in my mind.
Okay. How do you feel about the environment in here?
The environment is beautiful. I was here 2 years ago and I love it so much. The people are really excellent here. Great people. I love it.
Alright guys, welcome to the Tattoo Convention Center in Rosemont, Illinois. I'm with Dame. I might get tatted up. No. So, we're going to get a dove. I want to get it on my forearm. He wants to get on his forearm as well. But, we'll see how it goes. And we'll catch you when we're at the station.
Mr. Alex, so damn man, are you excited? First tattoo, man.
Nervous.
Yeah. Oh shoot. Damn, my boy. Beautiful day. Yo, is this Alex Martinez from YouTube? Dude. You're not at the gym? What kind of video is this then?
It's a vlog video.
Oh.
Rosemont, Illinois. You know where that's at? We're in Chicago. Simple as that.
So, what are you doing here, man?
I'm looking to get a tattoo on my forearm.
Yo.
A remembrance of my grandma and uncle currently passed away.
That's beautiful, bro.
So, I know this guy. Me and Dame went over there to this guy, and he's from New York.
Hold on. Let's get this straight. Dame's a feature again?
Yes. He's back.
Oh, my phone.
He's back. But we're having some fun. We've been here for at least 2-3 hours. We've been chill. It's been slight. A lot of nice people. You know, we're trying to find the prices right. We got a little buzzer going on, so we knew a guy, and the guy's cool. So we're gonna catch you guys over there.
It's official.
Alright guys, they call us to the booth. It's time. We're both scared, but we'll get through it.
If you get down to 400 pounds, I feel like you're ready. Twitch a little bit.
Yes, especially around here. We have little nerves, right?
So it makes sense.
Makes sense. Yeah.
Well, he has his own YouTube channel, and then sometimes, like, because he likes to make, like, gym content, so sometimes we go to the gym, we'll probably vlog it, and today we decided, because we're going here, I told him about let's go here, we're making a vlog, so, yeah. Oh, no, yeah, for sure. How was the flight here?
Not that bad. About 2 hours.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's just acceptable. You know, you want to fly an hour ahead. There's a little bit of a
difference. How you guys liking Chicago?
Yeah, I like it. Yeah. It's the second time being here.
So desperate to show it to mine, bro. I'm texting on my phone, bro. Wait.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hey, what's up, guys? You guys better come check out my boy over here. He's got that little content.
Just like I wish I was special. You're so fucking special. But I'm a creep.
Huh? How you feeling?
Good. One more pass out in the beginning. No, good. Now rounds of shading. That's why.
How you feel?
How you feeling, Dame?
Nervous.
Where are you gonna get it? You got mine.
Beautiful. Got some candy.
That was nervous. Going back at all. Oh, it's totally getting better.
Type shit, eating all the perks on some food type shit, eating all the Perkins, I'm some fool type shit. All the homies crushing, I'm some fool type. Flooding up the spots like a pool type mess. All the homies crushing, I'm some fool type shit. All the homies crushing, I'm some fool type. Eating all the Perkins, I'm some fool type shit.
Kick slow flow, jet suit type shit.
Real out of my dread like some on board type shit.
Cook a nigga up like food type shit.
Push it up with my dogs, cookie dough type shit. She gripping all of my balls, I ain't got a mood type shit. Thumbs they cover my flaws, I ain't had to brand new type shit. Hell around jump with a bus. I ain't got no type shit. I'm sending them drink, blew up, I'm sending them drink, made up. Sitting right here in my yeah, type shit. Might put some dots in my glass, whoa, on my mic shit. What the fuck y'all talking about?
What's your name?
Oscar.
Oscar. So, is your second tattoo?
Huh?
Is your second tattoo?
No, I got a few right here. I got one right here.
Uh-huh.
And you can't move his neck.
So, how did the eye happen?
I was up in Mexico and I was like, let's go.
Nice.
I followed this guy for like 2 years.
Uh-huh.
I've wanted it for 14 years. I saw a TV show and I was like, black guy, that looks dope. Doing research. At first it was a prison thing, so
uh-huh.
I was like, I'm gonna go to prison to get my eye done.
Yeah.
Started researching it and I was like, alright, let's go. Found this guy, he's legit, he travels the world, got the whatever.
Do you see like good with it?
I can see normal.
Oh, it's just black. It's just a black.
No, it's just the white of the eyes.
Oh yeah. Okay.
I got dark eyes, so
yeah. That's cool. Yeah. That's cool at all. Who I ran into? Who we got here?
Alex.
What's your tattoo? What did you get today?
I got my mom's birthday.
Nice. Hey, what'd you get?
We ain't got none. We ain't got nothing yet, but Yoshi coming soon.
Oh shoot.
Yoshi,
what's
up? It's Milo. Hold on. I'll
hold on. Okay. Bye.
What about you?
I got a dove, my uncle, my grandma's name on it. Some flight.
Let me catch. You ready?
Let me bone.
Solomon's ancestor. Yo.
Yo, what's up, back. Son?
What's up, kid?
What's going on, kid? Yo, man, I'm just doing my thing, man. I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hands. Moms bounced on old man, so then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth. Low goose, only way I began to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. This one and that one, pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking moves at 16 and running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes. Making my way off fire skates. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up white boys on ball boards. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. With a sick ass click and went all out. Catching keys from front seats, rolling in MPVs. Every week we make 40 G's. Yo,
what is it?
Huh?
What happened?
Green, get the money, dollar bill, yo. Cash moves everything around me. Green, get the money, dollar bill, yo. It's been 22 long, hard years. I'm still struggling. Survival got me bugging, but I'm alive.
court, play me short, now I face incarceration. Pacing, throwing up states, my destination. Handcuffed in back of a bus, 40 of us. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Living in the world, no different from a cell. Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling bass.
All right, so aftermath, tattoos, you guys got my shit done in my hoodie. How you feeling?
Good, tired.
No, I'm fucking exhausted, bro. Peep the fit. Certified dumb analogist, you know what I'm saying?
Dumb analogist.